Hey, Blue Kaiden here. Now this let's play is long overdue. I finally had to get it done. Right, it's not a good environment for this, though. I'm doing it with commentary, so won't be much of it for me. Probably be the only one through the series that I'll even talk on. So. Gameplay, do the rest.
magnetic bridge is getting its power from the sap. I should just follow these pipes to find out what's blocking the flow. Looks like a sap collector. Okay, this is where the sap is coming from. This is probably what's blocking the flow of the sap. I'll have to unlock it. Are you okay?
Do I look okay? Hey, are you him then?
Maybe. I certainly could be.
Well, you sound like him. You're GBI, right? I'm Bolton from the New Washington Herald.
To be honest, it's all a bit hazy. I think I hit my head in the fall.
Look, I need to get to a hospital. I don't have time to play games with you. Some critter ran off with my teleporter. Please, help me out. You gotta get it back for me. I need urgent medical assistance here. Hey!
I mean who?
Ouch! I'm out of here. Final safety tip. Don't eat the fruit.
What? Wait. Great. You didn't even tell me. Awesome sauce.
Please insert your identity code. Access granted.
Call me Joe. What can I do you for? Don't look like Titan Corps or a tourist.
I need to get to New Washington.
Well, here's the jump hole, but you'll need an anti-grav belt. Unless you're planning on making a big impression when you get there.
Nah, not what I had in mind. You have a belt?
Yes and no. I'm no charity. I've got to make a living out here. I need 7 Granada fruits. The big red ones. I've got a client who's interested in the gene mods Titan Corps has made to them.